Well, good evening, everyone. I'm News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold with you here on a Thursday evening. It has been a gray and gloomy afternoon, right into the evening hours with some areas of fog as well. Temperatures, as you can see across the bottom of the screen, are generally in the low to mid 30s. And the radar is showing some snow shower activity across inland areas. That snow shower activity likely to persist through the overnight, may mix a little bit of rain shower activity as it works its way toward the coastline right around daybreak. So in the greater Portland area through the remainder of the overnight, temperatures parked in the mid 30s, and the likelihood of getting rain or snow showers does stay in the forecast. A little, if any, accumulation. In fact, even across inland areas where there's a little bit more elevation, accumulations would be under an inch. Bigger picture, a little gap here in the weather. You can pick it up nicely coming up through Pennsylvania, New York State. That is likely to be on top of us during the afternoon tomorrow. So we'll start the day with clouds and some of these leftover showers, but see some brightening of the sky during the afternoon. Then it's on to our next weather system. This area of low pressure is actually going to weaken as it moves toward New England. Another storm system likely to develop down around New York City area and then track up over southern New England and up toward the Nova Scotia, Bay of Fundy area over the weekend. That has the potential to bring some more snow, if not rain at the coast, snow inland during the day on Saturday afternoon in particular. Here's the timeline, shows it nicely. This is tomorrow morning. We're dealing with the leftovers from tonight. And by afternoon, you can see things are brightening up a little bit, especially along the Maine-New Hampshire border and points off to the west. Even Portland, though, should see a little bit of sunshine. All right, here's Saturday afternoon, and there's that storm I'm talking about. Notice how it's snow in the mountains, but green and yellow indicating rain along the coast. Looks as though the lowest 2,000 feet of the atmosphere right here at the surface is going to be too warm. Now, by Saturday afternoon into the evening, there may be some snow across.